Hello everybody and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video here on the Gamer Donnie channel on YouTube. Today we're driving the Rolling 389 with the N14 Cummins 800 horsepower. We got an 18 speed with a 3.08 gear ratio. We got 63,033 pounds of roofing shingles we're going to take from Vegas to Carson City. We're currently in Vegas. It's going to be 362 miles. It's going to take a little over 7 hours to get there. Let's jump in, get our load. We got the Benson spread axle flatbed, and hit the road.
Yeah.
Let's get it. Oh, let's get out of home, baby. Let's roll. Boom. Vegas, Las Vegas. Took all my money and didn't she give us.
Turn left, turn right,
go straight. Please make a U-turn, next available exit. Go straight, we need to tilt the head up. So like that should do her. Let's go down in the seat a little. Yeah, that should do her. Well, can't really see the GPS up top, but whatever. There's no point of moving the head. That'd be alright. What's that dude over there in the skate park? He's going to bust his leg wash. His foot go flying across the fucking road. Get stuck in the windshield. I didn't know ExxonMobil had flatbeds, or not flatbeds, but box trailers. Drive vans. Dude, pickaxe in the sidewalk, I mean the road. That's gotta be rough. Like a monkey trying to fuck a football.
You have reached your destination.
Let's get loaded. Right here, roofing shingles, 63,033 pounds. Fred Axel Benson.
Mm-hmm. GPS guys working their ass off again. They always working hard. Jackass. I got a left turn out of here. Come on, car. Casino. Who'd have thought a casino in Las Vegas? Oh my God. What a shocker. Hey, and hey, more hey. Freeway engines, 95. 7 between a freeway, a highway, interstate, county road. Keep looking for the Goodyear blimp. I don't remember where the hell I seen it at. I think it's somewhere here in California. How many engines this thing got in it? N14, 800 horsepower. 18 speed with a 3.08 horsepower. A 3.08 rear end. There we go. 800 horsepower. Mr. Runway, didn't they? Still good on fuel? Yeah, we got plenty of fuel. Should be enough to get us there, 310 miles. The fact that they slow down when they're passing. If somebody's gonna pass me, let me slow way the hell down. Shouldn't have to slow down, keep going at the same speed. If they're gonna pass you, they'll pass you. Who the hell hit a candy bar down in the middle of the, middle of the desert? Other seem wider than the rest of them. HBO Max, ching, advertisement. Finest tea and coffee brands. White Corner Restaurant. Somebody's standing out there. Got a hot dog standing there right outside the door. Give me a Donnie truck. Trucking truck. Wiener and buns. A little bitty wiener. Big old buns. Ice cream truck. Damn, should stop got me an ice cream cone. City. I think it's where we're going, isn't it? Yep. To the Lanier. producing Project Next Gen's graphics mod 2.0 version. Along with NVIDIA game filter, no reshade. Sounds pretty good, doesn't it? I think so, anyway. Days we're going to go through here and find all these hidden roads and stuff. That'd be a fancy place up there on the hill. Turn some lights on. King of Vegas. Take a fuel. 167 miles, that's enough. So you can see this. Tonopa. I don't think I've ever found any secret roads. Supposed to be dotted lines on the map. Or dashed lines, whatever you want to call them. Sunburn on top of my sunburn and it itches like crazy and hurts. Tell me, I'll put some of this blue stuff on it, it'll make it feel better. Oh hell no. The blue shit on there made it 10 times worse. The fuck out of the way, bitch. Retard and learning how to drive. The skybox looks pretty damn good, don't it? It's supposed to be ultra 4K skybox, but I don't know about that. It looks good though. Bought me like, what did I buy, 15 trucks I think, or 20, something like that. All like this one, but it's not stretched out, they're just regular. Let's see. 16. I got 16 trucks and 16 drivers. I got like 20 trucks, but the other four's custom trucks. Doing Peterbilt, got the Highway Killer, got this truck. I got the P389 slider. I wish I could change the backlighting on the dash, that'd be pretty cool. think I'm going to slow down for you. Assholes need to learn how to drive. California, it's only 55. I'd rather fill up at the terminal than a truck stop. I don't think I have any terminals down through here. Creek barrier again in the middle of the road, out in the middle of nowhere. Well, they did that shit on purpose. Let's just throw one here in the middle of the road. It'd be alright. Actually see the stars in the nighttime. That's pretty cool. Usually it's so damn dark you can't see shit. Right.
After 50 yards, go straight. Go straight.
M4. tractor sexy, really turns her on. Always staring at me, I'm chugging along. Still say they need to work on the AI traffic. Give them a couple more brain cells. Straight. Two more miles. Oh, we got plenty of fuel. I figured we would have. $27.
Turn left.
I was gonna buy a terminal here, but ain't got enough cash flow. Need 180,000. I get a small terminal. Then another 100,000 to make it a large.
Turn right.
Oh, the lights are bright, aren't they? The hell's so bright right there? A fender light or something. Get those Dooms 362 miles, 9 hours, 46 minutes, 112.7 gallons of fuel, $20,779, and 730 XP, 97.5. Legend. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, leave a comment down below. We'll see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to ring the notification for upcoming videos. Hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see you in the next video.